Alcohol, tobacco, and firearms should be the name of a chain of convenience stores in Florida, not a federal agency.
Amen, brother. Amen. I could not agree with that clip anymore.